I'd like to do a quick review of the traditional subtraction algorithm with regrouping. Looking at this problem, we have 7,526 minus 2,687. We start with the right-hand column, the ones column. 7 is larger than 6, so we'll need to regroup from the tens, making that a 1, making this a 16. 16 take away 7 is 9. We then move to the tens column. 8 is larger than 1, so we'll need to regroup. We'll make this a 4, regroup that, and make that an 11. 11 take away 8 is 3. Moving to the hundreds column, 6 is larger than 4, so we'll need to regroup again. Make this a 6, make this a 14, and 14 take away 6 is 8. 6 take away 2 is 4. So 7,526 minus 2,687 is 4,839.